गाइस एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल दैट इज ब्रिंगिंग हैप्पीनेस। आई नो कि जब आप ये वीडियो देख रहे हो तब तक वैलेंटाइंस डे हैड ऑलरेडी बीन पास्ट, बट टुडे इज 10th of February एंड इन आर ऑफिस लाइक वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग दिस होल वीक इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट वे। सो वी हैव डिफरेंट कलर कोडिंग्स फॉर ईच डे, लाइक टुडे इज टेडी डे सो वी हैड व्हाइट, दैट इज व्हाई आई एम वेयरिंग दिस क्यूट व्हाइट टॉप टू माय ऑफिस। So I thought that why not sharing this video with you guys on this special week. So this is my first look. Look, I'll show you at the end, but before that, I'll just show you my little makeup routine that I always do and the accessories. So first, coming to this makeup look, as you can see, so I have applied only one sunscreen. I always do that, and I don't, because my skin is already oily, so automatically oil will eventually come on my skin, so I don't feel like applying much on my skin. And these days I have started loving using highlighter here and here and little bit on my nose and this cute pink shade. So coming back to my accessories, I'm wearing these pretty and very very cute tasseled earrings and these rings. So I recently ordered these from Shein. Also I love this nail color, and this I got from Miniso, and this bracelet. Although I'm not a big fan of hand bracelets, I love earrings and I love rings, but not a big fan of bracelets. So I got this from Andamans, which I recently went in December. So yeah, that's about it. And about my hairstyle, I just washed my hair and simple, I've just opened my hair, center partition, nothing much. So now I'll show you my whole outfit. And today's theme color is yellow. That's why I'm wearing this plain basic yellow top. So coming to my makeup, it's the same as yesterday and it will be the same for the entire week. So again, that highlighter on the nose and little bit here. And coming to this lip shade, I love 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 this lip shade. Ye mera actually first expensive lip shade hai, because usually I'm not a brand freak at all when it comes to clothes or shoes or lip shades or anything. Whatever I like, I'll just pick it up. So this is from Maybelline. Coming to my accessories, so basically ye mera top bahut plain tha and bahut basic sa outfit tha with black jeans. But to make it more fun, I actually wore a lot of accessories today. So I really really love these earrings. These are from Shein's and this neck piece, which is again from Shein. Hand accessories are same as yesterday. Loose hair. So yeah, that's about it. Now I'll show you the complete look. And today's color code was green. I didn't have a proper green color dress, but I had this little cute sea green color dress which I wore today. And again, makeup is same, hair are same, plain and simple, but lip shade is different. This is cherry shade and I really love this lip color. And let me show you my earrings. These are also very very pretty, little bit lustrous and shiny from the bottom. And now let's see the whole outfit.
Ooh, we might get by, might get by, might get me like, gotta get a ooh. to my soul. I wanna feel oppressed without any rest. I wanna see you sing, I wanna see you fight, 'cause you are the real beauty of human rights. Ooh, make it bad, make it bad, make it bella.
Another day, and today's color code was blue, and I wore this really cute blue denim dress which I had. Makeup and hair all same as other days, and the lip shade is also same which I wore with the yellow one. So coming to the accessories, today I wore these really cute and simple silver bangles which completed the entire look, and this choker which is from Shein, and keeping the earrings pretty simple and cute, and yeah, that's about it. So let's see the entire look. Was the Valentine's Day, and of course the color code was red. On that day I wore a beautiful red sari, so I wore this beautiful red color. So nail color also I changed, and these rings are the same which I wore on most of the days. And coming to the earrings, I'll show you the earrings. These are the same earrings which I wore with the yellow one, and these really pretty bangles, if you can see. Yeah. Now let's jump into the complete look. All about this video, and I hope that you really like this video, because this was totally different from what I usually put. And tell me which was your favorite outfit. Also, I like to try and experiment with my clothes these days. So if you want such videos, then let me know in the comment section. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe, press the bell icon, so that every time I'll put a video you will get notified first. So yeah, then keep brewing happiness, spread love and be happy. I'll see you in my next one. Bye.